idea of the wash itself. It starts at Skegness, which is on the Lincolnshire coast, down to the port of Boston, which is famous for its stuff, a church built by King John's men in the 12th century. We then go down towards Spalding, signified by half a dozen wind turbines, which are visible if it's clear enough. At the base of the wash, you have Sutton Bridge, with the two chimneys of the power station. Then we cross the Terrington Marshes to the Norfolk side and come to King's Lynn, which is famous for the great navigator, Captain George Vancouver. Then the Royal Estate of Sandringham. Then Snettisham, where there is an RSPB reserve. Also famous for Boadicea's tribe, the Iceni, and their treasure being discovered. Neatcham is where Pocahontas lived for a short period of her life, and you will see her on the roadside opposite the lavender fields. Back to Hunstanton, making the 80 miles around the coast. I hope you enjoyed the tour, and do enjoy the rest of your stay in the town, and if you're travelling, please have a safe journey home.
Take your seats now while we come ashore.